CeCe Cole. I'm the editor, publisher, and president of Silk Undress, Lifestyle the Lady CEO, international professional magazine. So please, why don't you start by telling us your name?
Sure, my name is Dr. Wes Bellamy. I am the vice mayor of Charlottesville, Virginia, and I'm really happy to be here.
Wonderful. So tell me, what brings you here tonight?
Well, I was giving away resolutions and presenting them to all of the honorees tonight, and I just want to make sure I came out of support. And it's important for us to send a very clear symbol to the community, to the world for that matter, that black men stick together, that we strive together, we work together, and we exemplify excellence together.
That is wonderful. So tell me, what is a made man?
Well, a made man is a man of integrity. It's also an individual who gives back, and also an individual who empowers all people. So if you can do one of those three things, then you can be a made man. And I believe that every man has a little bit of made within him.
So what is the takeaway from tonight?
Well, that brothers care, brothers stick together, and that brothers are doing everything they can to move our communities forward. We must also acknowledge our sisters, and I'm very proud of seeing our brothers tonight.
So what would you say to young black men out there today?
Well, continue to push forward. No matter what, it's going to be difficult, but there is no progress without a little distress. Be sure to work for it. Always be patient with people, but be impatient with progress, and let's change the world.
Wonderful. Do you have any last nuggets of wisdom that you'd like to leave?
No, I settled.
Okay, wonderful. We want to thank you very much for taking the time to speak with us. Once again, this is Silk Undress, Lifestyle the Lady CEO, International Professional Magazine.